When he was younger, he read every comic book from A to Z. He went to see the movies and he tried to do the moves. These jackdawned men might look so easy to do. He took some fight classes, then he went on journeys when the night started. Dark green cape and the mask that he made when he was 12 and wanted to be like all those heroes he's on TV. And then the two waves shook his heart and his wings when he was thinking about all those crazy powers he may gain. If that radioactive spider bit him, thunderbolt and lightning hit him, he'd be a superhero, superhero clothes would fit him. He'd save a couple million civilians from the villain. He'd be chilling with Superman, do whatever a spider can. He wants to be a hero, working day and night to get the crime rate to zero, despite the high stakes. He tried to be a hero, cause he knows to see how the beast goes down. At last would be worth all the sweat, blood and pain in the end. Unlike all those people that just play and pretend, he wants to make a change, he craves to defend the world that he grew up in and his family and his friends. Some years later and he's done with school, and he's done with his hometown, and he's done with the illusion of peace. He's blooming like a patriotic orchid. He decides to be a hero, he decides to join the forces. He gets screamed at and laughed at, his thrillers a bastard. His comrades can't stand him cause there's nothing he's better than. The training is hard, but a hero is harder. He's got to succeed cause he promised his father to fight for fame and glory, but reality is gory. Pledge allegiance to the flag or we will make you be sorry. You're a soldier, so go soldiering. Isn't that what you're here for? Here, have a gun, you don't like it, you're a weirdo. We fly to Iraq to fight our enemies. Said the war was won, but it's been going on since 23. Over 500,000 bodies pave your bloody street. You're the fuel for our war machine and it's not bringing peace. With a gun in your hand, you're marching for the motherland. Why don't we all just kill each other? We will not be brother. And how on earth can I explain to my mother that I've seen the life healed from the eyes of another man? I can't sleep, and when I do I wish I couldn't. I dream of screams and all those things I wish I wouldn't have done. Heads and arms all across my field of view. I wanted to be a hero, what in God's name did I do? He tried to be a hero, working day and night to get the crime rate to zero, despite the high stakes. He tried to be a hero, cause he thought to see how the beast goes down. At last would be worth all the sweat, blood and pain in the end. Unlike all those people that just play and pretend, he tried to make a change, he craved to defend the world that he grew up in, but there are no heroes in the end.